I can't even rely on you. What a simple insect.
What insect? Among 7 billion.
It's time for the world to know of our presence. No more disguises, no mercy. Time has come for my master's arrival.
Decepticons, mobilize. It is time.
Hello, I mean, bonsoir. What? Who is this? Oh, for Pete's sakes. I'm not impressed with your perverted mouth breathing.
Space, I'm gonna have to drop you. Would you get out of here?
You didn't come all the way across the ocean to eat a plate of snails.
I want to try new things.
Looks like Canadian goose poop.
It's nasty.
Cheesecake, jelly bean, burger, Mississippi, alley, patriotic. we're hearing from the German government is that the world broadcast is a satellite hacking.
The military has just told us they have assumed condition Delta, which is the highest level we have been at since 9/11. President Obama is being flown to a bunker somewhere in the middle of the United States in the face of the worst simultaneous attacks ever around the globe.
The aircraft carrier USS Roosevelt goes down off the East Coast. All hands lost.
Worldwide casualties are in the neighborhood of 7,000, but that number could explode.
It's still too early to tell. What we need to ask now is who and why.
The FBI is still trying to locate the boy, Sam Witwicky.
They have information about the attacks. The FBI, the CIA, and Interpol are all seeking the cooperation of worldwide law enforcement.
Bro, you need to listen to this, man. You gotta check this out.
They have a traffic camera spotting
us. They have a picture of me, man. We're dead, bro. FBI, CIA, we are wanted fugitives, man.
I just need you to focus for one minute, man. This thing has blown up to a whole nother level, all right?
You know what? Here, give me this thing. They can track us. Do you see this?
They can track us? Like satellite trackers?
Whoa, okay, I'm not even with you guys. Technically, I'm like a hostage. This is kidnapping. Enough is...
Yo, Leia!
This thing's gonna give me a heart attack, I swear.
That's because you're the one.
You guys forced me to that car, right? So...
Don't think you're scared.
Hey, Mudflat, what are we gonna do with this shrimp taco?
I'm just bump a cap in his ass, throw him in the truck, and then nobody gonna know nothing, not me.
Not my trunk.
You bump a car? Check it out. I'm hearing you, okay? I'm right here, and I can hear you. No one's popping any caps in any asses, okay? I've had a hell of a day.
Why don't you get a haircut with your bitch ass?
Go whine to your boyfriend.
Listen, Sam, I know what I'm gonna do, man. Like, I'm just gonna go to the authorities and tell them the truth. Like, I had nothing to do with this. I'm gonna
come. Hey, you wanted this, right? You wanted the real deal? That's what this is. Wake up. You're in the middle of it. You wanna run? Go ahead. No one's stopping you. Stop complaining.
Take our orders direct from Chairman Morshauer, sir.
The secret is out!
This fool is terribly misinformed.
You're gonna need every asset that you've got. Whatever the Decepticons are after, this is just the start.
Wait, there is no negotiating.
Let's go.
I really don't like that dude. He's an asshole.
Ironhide, we should leave this planet.
That's not what Optimus would want.